Batas International Media, www.batasmedia.com. From the Philippines to the world, for the glory of God and service to mankind.
Bagong alyansang tagapagtaguyod ng adhikaing sambayanan.
Better Globe is all about putting the green back in our environment while helping lives get better.
I would like to also explain a little bit what Better Globe Group is doing. There are several companies. Some is in Norway, and some will be in Kenya, Uganda, and Tanzania, Sudan, and Ethiopia, which are the five countries in East Africa which we are going to work on in the years to come. We have huge goals, and we're going to break world records.
Na tutafanya kazi na watu pande hiyo 5 billion trees and even more. Because that is a way to improve even the weather condition.
Uplifting lives in the African continent through job generation, education, and overall countryside transformation. And all is because of one product, trees. Philippine personality and lifestyle philanthropist Mystica, with the blessing of Better Globe CEO Rina Solberg, has taken up the company's vision and cause and aptly named the movement Better Globe, Better Philippines. The Philippines figured itself in international news in what are known to be nature's worst disasters and humanity's greatest tragedies. The Ormoc flash flood of 1991, Ginsawan landslide of 2006, and Typhoon Ondoy flooding of 2009. All this had strong ecological roots. The Philippines not only needs to get itself out of the red and fight economic poverty, but into the green movement. Better Globe, Better Philippines program is unique because it doesn't ask you to give away your money. It asks you to support, to plant trees and make a difference. By literally growing your money on trees, backed by both a solid financial model and solid forestry experts, you become a stakeholder, not just of the Philippines and Kenyan environment, but the many millions of lives that you can exponentially help in the next 15 years and beyond. But that is not all. Other specific beneficiaries for every 1,000 pesos donations goes to the Social Civic Anchor Club in the Philippines and even persons with disabilities. Two countries, one goal. Reforestation for the most part has become an abstract motherhood and often unreal statement. This time the results can be quantifiable and the outcome can be planet-saving, life-changing, and so we start one country at a time for the next 15 years. It's going to be Kenya and the Philippines. It sounds ambitious, but as Better Globe's history dictates, it can be done. Better Globe, Better Philippines has one product, trees, and one goal, better lives. Be part now of the Green Revolution.
the TV personality who will be coming up on stage with Ms. Nora Noor and receiving the 2011 Asian Entertainer Awardee for Asia's Male Entertainment Icon of the Philippines.
I wonder who could that be. Of course, there's just one.
Right. So I'd like to also welcome on stage Mr. Herman Moreno. Yes.
All right.
Siya naman ay gusto niya siyempre ipakita pa rin ang kanyang sinseridad sa kanyang pagbabalik, ang pagpapalaga sa mga tao na bigyan ng importansya sa kanya. So sa inyo lahat na narito, maraming maraming salamat at pasensya na kayo na mamaos ang ating superstar sa kanyang pagod. Ano? Kaya may isa pa kanyang matulong na pasasalamat sa inyo lahat.
Maraming salamat.
Let's give a big hand to Kuya Germs for being confirmed the male entertainment icon of the Philippines. Then we have the trophy of Mr. Herman Moreno, the master showman. And also the plaque of certificate. Okay. The plaque of certificate.
Hindi ko akalain na pati pala ako ay kasama din dito sa pagpaparangal. Pero pabano ay isang additional inspiration para sa akin sa tagal na nilagi ko rito sa showbiz. Nagpapasalamat ako sa inyo lahat kahit na nang oras ko napunta sa aking pagkatangat sa television. Kahit na kayo na yung madaling araw na sumisig ako na walang tulugan, ay nakatutok pa rin ang ating mga minamahal na kapuso. Hindi lamang dito sa bansa natin Pilipinas, maging sa international, ay talagang namumuna po ang walang tulugan. Sa dahilan na rin siguro nasaksihan nila ang kontrobisyon na ginawa ng inyong mabagayon sa pagbibigay ng karangalan na icon ako ngayon sa showbiz ay isa ng malaking karangalan at inspirasyon para sa akin. So sa inyo lahat, thank you. Magandang gabi po. At sana po pagpatuloy niyo po. Lalo tigit. Ang ating superstar ay narito sa ating bansa para tuparin lang o yung pinirma namin kontrata na siya po ay mapapanood niyo sa isang pelikula na nihanda ng Regal Films sa lapit na Film Fest.
at ang drama series niya ay para sa TV5 naman niya gagawin. Yan po ay mapapanood sa taong ito bago siya bumalik po ng Amerika.
So sana po, tutok lang kayo. Maraming po salamat.
Let's give a big, big hand of applause to our superstar, Nora Honor, at ating entertainment icon, Mr. Herman Moreno. Let's give a big, big hand of applause, please.
Thank you.
Wow. Grabe, no? Did you feel the sweat? I mean, the aura that
I know.
Was just inside us?
Exactly. Ooh, you should feel their presence.
Okay, guys, so if you...
Sorry, to our host. Our MediaCom International would like to give a special gift to our superstar, Miss Nora Honor. Let's give a big hand to MediaCom International. And one for a superstar or honor.
And what is it? What is the gift?
That's a sing-along.
Sing-along.
Wow. Yeah. Okay, you hear that? Okay. All right. Now, next up, the Global Excellence Award and Global Brand Awards confer the 2011 Outstanding Tailor Shop to Taylor. Okay, so to be receiving award is Miss June De La Cruz and Joel De La Cruz, who are, by the way, the owners of F&S Taylors.
Special guest presenter, Miss Mystica, our special guest presenter for tonight. Let's give another big hand to Miss Mystica.